good. I'm really happy to be here. We in Fort Chile, we wanted to come, me and my agent, and we're just really happy for the opportunity. I know last year we didn't get to come because I needed to go to the Fall League with the Mariners. But I'm really happy to be here, and I'm really excited for this season. First place is temptation, you know the second base. I just heard it's really fun, it's real competitive. And Mexicali was really close last year. I know they faced Culiacán in the final game, but I think we're gonna make it this year. It's been good. Just been trying to move up every year and trying to represent my city and City of Rialto, working hard for a dream. I was just happy. I've always been a starter throughout my years, so I'll be more comfortable as a starter. Hopefully I do good for the team and we go far. Very happy to be here, very excited.